two-wheel drive tractor, not going to make it happen. Snow provides more grip than the ice underneath. Or at least, the snow provides more grip until I compact it and turn it into ice. It's good enough. It'll melt in 2 days anyway.